A journey that began from a micro. A journey that took mankind to places abound. A journey of self-enlightenment. Of discoveries so amazing, but yet so obvious. Slowly we transcended from the wheel to the sky. And then even forayed into space. Ever since, development has known no bounds. Whatever we imagined transpired to create itself. The universe acted in conjunction with man's thought, and wonders were created. Now, where is the end to all this? Man is limited only to the extent of his thought. Then can we say that his potential is finite? It is infinite. With that very inspiration of exploring the unexplored, of imagining the unimagined, of creating the unheard of, the Institute of Public Enterprise presents